franchise that just keeps on going.
What crappy gloves? Don't you want more padding on your knuckles, not less?
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
It's 10,000. You should have gone with your first instinct.
Mr. Wayland?
No, it's Fitzpatrick. Since the divorce, I decided to use my maiden name again.
Begin the breaching procedure.
Oh, you want to start the breaching now? All right, I'll get Shamu. Oh, we're
pushing buttons. Very busy over here.
See, doors like this, I just don't open.
Yeah, giant stone doors are built for a reason.
That is some serious childproofing. Although, to be fair, predator children must get everywhere.
Damn it, I lost my game of Metal Gear.
We don't actually know what we're doing.
Fool! That's where we stored our ball of lightning!
Look, if you're going to open the big stone door, at least stand to the side. No, that's fine. You try and fight it.
Oh, that was the Predator's celebration vault. Now you let all the fireworks out at once.
Meanwhile, in space, one less IMAX cameraman.
Coming in low and smooth.
Alright.
You keep making landing instructions sound dirty.
I'm gonna lower my gear now.
Stop that.
Who didn't turn off their alarm clock this morning?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, are you reading this?
Yeah, unknown vessel appeared out of nowhere. We're pretty much up to speed.
Shit.
They appear to be firing on you. And, yes, it looks like they're... Yes, they have hit you, Marlo.
Marlo, are you reading that explosion?
It turns out that was actually a space telescope. The Predators were annoyed because the humans kept watching them get changed at night.
Marlo! Come in, Marlo!
I can pretty much guarantee you're not going to get a reply.
The Marlo's gone!
They are? We should get on the radio and tell them.
Strap in and hold tight. That means you too, Rookie.
Whoa, what? I'm a guy? Oh, I didn't realize this was first person yet. Alright.
What's the matter, Rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
What, did they cover the simulation blowing up in simulation? No.
Ah.
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Wait, did we just get hit by flying luggage?
That's where you're supposed to put it in the overhead bin.
Rookie, you still with us?
I think that might be the most demeaning way that someone has been knocked out in a scene that we've done.
Yeah. Well, malaria was pretty bad.
Yeah, but flying luggage.
That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance.
So you guys are just going to continue on with your xenomorph hunt, eh? You aren't going to call for backup, send a mayday, nothing? Because I'm pretty sure it wasn't a facehugger who killed your ship.
Time to secure the area. Let's take a look inside.
I'm bored with humans. Let's see that from the Predator's point of view.
Still looks like a planet.
Magnify. Enhance. Increase the pixels.
Wow, they are advanced. They can zoom in past where Google Maps would say image not available.
That guy? I hate that guy.
Why does it always have to be triangles? Next time, I want the display to be a hexagon.
Their ship looks kind of like a gun.
Come on out, motherfucker.
Hey, this Predator has a potty mouth. Or a potty mandible thing.
Ah, a successful hunt against worthy adversaries.
A truly noble endeavor.
Sending out their spine retrieval detail.
It's a thankless job, but somebody's got to do it. I mean, those spines aren't going to harvest themselves.
All right, you guys ready for some planet-wide hide-and-seek?
Okay, but no cloaking devices this time. That is not fair. Stop drumming. We're supposed to be low profile.
This looks a lot more like a green jungle paradise than it did from space.
They must have a lot of smog. Ah, yes. Cloak your ship, so no one will know where you are, as long as they didn't see the horrible crash landing you just had.
Well, now everyone knows where you are, because you just crashed your ship. And you're decloaking. Why? Why are you decloaking? so you can read your own arm.
Yeah, that is a fundamental design flaw.
I'll say this, though. When a predator wants to throw up the horns, it is literally metal.